to another Fisherman ATX episode at Matagorda Bay. Just entering the beach early morning. It's overcast. Well, there's like 50-60% chance of showers, but we'll see how it goes. But the surfing bed looks nice. We'll see how it goes. Alright, so setting up my gear. It's not yet. It's overcast. As you can see, clear sky, one side of the beach, and then cloudy. So clear sky over there. If I turn around, it's all cloudy. Yeah. So far so good. It's supposed to be like 15%, 60% chance of showers. But in the storm, but it's not bad so far. Hopefully it's a good day. Alright.
Got some whiting, y'all. That's a good sign. I'll take those. So hopefully some redfish are out there too. But finally, some whiting, no more hardheads.
There's a break back on.
Yeah,
good side. Woo! Took me forever because I think I'm stuck on something, but I still was able to get the fish. Woo! Thank you so much, Travis.
My buddy Matt pulling shark. Yeah, I see him.
I
looks like it's a black tip. He's mad. He ain't happy. It's a bull shark. Yeah. It did. Oh, no, it's still there. Well, awesome.
That bait is like.
Yeah.
8 hours old.
Right.